Hello everybody, this is OssyGames. We're back again on Pokemon Leaf Green in our contest against Chris, aka Feinraf, on Fire Red. And like I said, I would find out the name of the guy I was talking about last episode. I remembered it as soon as the video ended. Theodore Roosevelt. Yes. Gonna sneeze. I do not want to sneeze. Bad nose. Blech. That's a silly face. Right, I need to get back to the Pokemon Center and heal my Pokemon, because fucking Karioke fucking took them all out. Like a wank shaft. So yeah. I read somewhere that if I don't have a Pokemon for fighting Brock, my best bet would be getting my Bulbasaur up so it can use Leech Seed and Vine Whip. So I think I'm gonna get Bulbasaur up to whatever level that is. I'm maybe have to level up to evolve it to Ivysaur, but I think I'm gonna try and get all my Pokemon to level 10-ish or so. See how that does me. So Pokemons. Who is first? Caterpie? I need to level up my stupid freaking Weedle, because he's a weakling. My Pidgey is the highest level here. Right, that'll do. So let's just level up this bloody Caterpie, shall we? Is there any other Pokemon around here? Anything at all? I'm pretty sure it's just Mankey, Spearow, and Rattata. Okay, whatever. We'll always be together. I'll be there and you'll be here. I don't think that's the lyrics, I don't remember the lyrics, but... I'm fucking yawning again. Itchy ear. This hat is evil. It's the work of Satan. Die, monkey. Come on, Caterpie. Let's get you leveled up, you bitch. So what's in here? Another Mankey. Whatever. Actually, if I can get Caterpie to weaken him a fair amount, and then if Mankey wipes out Caterpie, perhaps Rattata will be able to finish him off. Let's see if I can do this. Good. Oh, it's only level 4. That sucks. That's not going to be as big a jump as I hoped. Well, shit. Just kill him. Don't be killed. Kill him. Good. Level 4. Yay! Weakling. Oh, wow. They leveled up again. Ooh, hang up. Weird. What is it? Spearow. Well, shit. I think I've exhausted this area, so... Actually, no, this is still good for leveling, though. That's the thing. This is good for leveling. Leveling key. Right, let's go. Let's do this. Let's kill some bitches. Smack my bitch up. Well, fuck. Yeah, you just keep growling, I'll just keep hitting you in the face. Does that sound good? Sounds good to me. Damn it, just had to peck, and peck with his little fucking pecker. Man. Let's bring out Weedle. Poison sting. Stop it! Go. I eat up, why am I still tapping A? There's no reason to keep tapping A. Stop it. But I'm still doing it because I'm stupid. Ba ba ba. Ba 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 ba. Da ba ba. Ba ba da ba ba. Ba ba ba. Ba ba da ba. Ba da ba da ba ba. Hell yeah.
Level 6, bitches!
Right, I'm pretty sure I've exhausted this area, so let's just see if it probably won't let me through. Oh, it does. Okay.
O'Hara!
Only true skilled trainers are allowed through. You don't have the Boulder badge. Well, fuck you, bitch.
Yeah, I'm just gonna head back and heal my Pokemons.
Go, Weedle.
Nice. Critical hit. And it's not poisoned. What?
What?
Anyway. Die, you motherfucker. That's my rendition of the Simpsons intro with a Wubstep track. terrible, awful, shite, motherfucker. Let's do this. Run, motherfucker, run.
Oh my god.
Hello, my god, I can't believe it. I've never been this far away from home.
Thank you for waiting. We've restored your Pokemon to full health. We hope to see you again.
You most likely will, because you're an evil business. You're an evil business with one of those high camp big fat cat bosses and shit, making a living off the misfortune of others. Healing their poor injured Pokemons. How does the Pokemon Center make money? Because surely they'd need money to pay for bills and everything. Because as far as I'm aware, no one pays them. Oh, imagine that, if you had to pay for healing your Pokemon. Good lord. Fuck the police. Don't scratch me. Rude. I want to level my cat, Orpi. Why do you want me? Why do you not want me to shut up? Whatever. Words. Oh, you bitch. You bloody ballbag bitch.
Go, Weedle.
I think I just dribbled a bit. Possibly. Most likely. Oh my god. I can't believe it. Please level up. Bollocks. Motherfuck. Well, I'm gonna go heal my bloody Pokemon again. Oh, hey look, time's up. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave a comment down below in the comment section. This is weird using my left hand as a gesture. That's better. Thumbs up or thumbs down. And subscribe if you like this. And do be sure to check out Chris's progress over yonder bridge. At the moment it might just be a link to his channel, but well, when this is first uploaded it'll probably be a link to his channel, but when it's actually when his video is up, it'll be a link to his video. But yeah, so check out his progress, make sure you tell him he sucks, because he does. And yeah. We'll see you next time everyone. Bye bye.